Today we will know about the Ralph Royster Doyster, a 16th century play written by Nicholas Udall, and it was earlier regarded as the first English comedy to be written in English language. And what about the date of composition? The date of composition is disputed. Some says that it was written in 1553, some says that it was written in 1552, but the balance of opinion suggests that it was written in about 1552 when Udall was a schoolmaster in London, and some theorize that the play was intended for public performance by his pupils, who were all male, and as were most actors in that period. They were the most actors at that period. The work was not published until 1567, 11 years after its author's death, after Nicholas Udall's death. Now let us know about the play. So there are three characters. Main character is Ralph Royster Doyster. Then a merchant is there. Name is Gawain Goodluck. Then there is a female character. Heroine of the play, she is Christian Custance, and the play is written into 5 acts, and the plot of the play, the story of the play revolves around a rich widow whose name is Christian Custance and who is in love with Gawain Goodluck, a merchant. Then Ralph Royster Doyster is encouraged throughout by his friend or his servant named Matthew Mary Greek to woo Christian Custance, and but his attempts do not succeed. Then he tries, with the suggestion of his friends and servants, especially Mary Greek's suggestion, to break the situation and take Christian Custance by force, but they are defeated by the maid of Christian Custance, and that is why they all run away. And what happens finally at the end? The merchant Gawain Goodluck returns back shortly after his short trip, and the play concludes happily with reunion of everyone. And in this way, at the end, we find the prayer, a song, and the play ends. So this is the story of Ralph Royster Doyster, the first English comedy. And it is a very important, one important thing about this play is that it was written in rhyming couplets.